Yep, riding in the snow. That's bike life for you. Who cares if there's snow on the ground? Takes you 30 times more to stop. Passing people on the right is a lot more dangerous than usual. Going around turns is gonna be killer with this middle snow in the middle here. So when you go around a turn, you start on the outside and hit the inside and then go back onto the outside. And crossing through that middle snow area is gonna be a little bit problematic, especially when the bike is leaned in. Maybe I'll just stay on the inside of these turns. They're not that tight. Before the tires are all run over, the road is a lot more dry than in the center. The center is going to be really, really slick and wet. Where the tires are, it's a lot more dry. Not 100%, but I'll take my chances in the tire grooves, like here. Now I should be actually on the inside of this turn in case I slip outside. Totally good over there. I want to avoid the manhole covers too because they're made out of metal. Yeah, of course, rent right over it. Go straight over it. Don't try to make any turns on it. Look at those things all over the fucking road. Now this is usually where I have a lot of fun back here. Lots of little tiny twisties and whatnot. Usually I get behind a car that's doing 25. So 35, of course everybody wants to go slow. And this road is just all chewed up. So in this particular case, I'm glad everybody's going slow. Gonna straighten out the current there. Stay on the inside for this turn. Because if I slip and I end up going straight, I have the whole width of the road to keep me crossing into oncoming traffic. Yeah, you don't want to be going into oncoming traffic because it's not fun. Now at this point, I'm actually starting to lose feeling in my thumb and pinky in my right hand. It's about 12 degrees Fahrenheit out here, and with the windshield, I'm sure it's a little bit closer to zero, it feels like anyway. On the inside of this turn. So the road out here is a little bit more covered in snow. As you can kind of see out here, it's been snowing for a little while. It is crazy. Okay, yes, thank you for slamming on your brakes and deciding. At least he used his blinker. Oh yeah, my right hand is slowly turning numb. I'll have to make my own hand warmers. Some batteries, some heating elements, stick them in my glove. Hopefully I don't catch my glove on fire. That'd be kind of cool. Alright, so right hand turn like this. Start on the outside. Straighten out that turn. In the non-grooved area. And just continue on.